Hey guys, this is John from the Lucky Needle, and today I want to share with you a simple little trick on how to make things a little bit more organized and easy for you when you're doing your upholstery jobs. Now, you might say, oh yeah, that's pretty common sense there, I know, John, but the other day somebody mentioned to me that they actually really liked how I did this and that they hadn't thought of doing that before. So the thing is, what I do, and I do this to all my machines, is I add these little set of drawers here. And I started doing this quite a few years ago because I actually had this set of drawers just sitting on my shelf and I was using it to store bobbins and all kinds of things like that. And then one day, you know, walking back and forth from the shelf back to the machine, I was thinking, why don't I just attach this to the bottom of my machine instead of walking back and forth all the time? So that's exactly what I did. I have this little set of drawers here, and I like to do this to all my machines whenever I have it. But it's a lot nicer than the single drawer that comes on some machines. You know, everything gets kind of mixed up in there and it's not very big and you don't have a whole lot of, you know, space in there. So you can get these at the store. I'll try to include a link to this this one on the description of the video below so you guys can buy that on Amazon or something. But basically all I did is I just took all of the drawers out and I screwed the frame to the bottom of the sewing machine here on my table, and it just sits right there. Now, there's one thing I do want to mention that you're going to want to do if you get this exact setup of drawers here is that I actually had to screw on the top to attach it permanently because the top just clicks on. And one time when I first did this, you know, I bumped it with my knee and everything just came spilling out. So you want to make sure that this is an actually solid piece. But this is really nice. I mean, I have all my needles, all my feet in here. I've got pencils and razor blades, and I keep my little thread snips in here usually so I can just grab them right away. And then another nice feature that I did, or that I like to have, is I have all my bobbins down here, all my pre-wound bobbins, and I glued in a little divider so that I could separate each one of my colors. And this is really nice because now I can just open this up, throw a new bobbin in whenever I need it. I got plenty of them here. I don't have to walk back to the shelf. I don't have to carry a pile of them next to me on the table. So yeah, that's just a simple little trick that I hope helps you guys out. You know, maybe some of you guys already do this. Maybe some of you guys, it'll really help a lot. So, all right, if you like that video and you want to see another one, make sure you click to your right here. And don't forget about all the courses we have available at the Lucky Needle. Click here in the corner to get more information. And don't forget to subscribe right here.